Hey guys, I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and in this video series we're taking a look at some of the awesome Washburn acoustic guitars that we're currently offering at some heavily reduced prices, both in our stores and online while stocks last. So in this vid, we're checking out the Washburn HD20S Dreadnought. So the Washburn HD20S is a really well made, great sounding, affordable Dreadnought acoustic. It features a solid Sitka spruce top, which is supported by what Washburn call their cathedral peaked advanced scalloped X bracing, which really allows that top to resonate. And because it's made from solid spruce, it'll age really nicely and start to sound better the more you play it. The neck's made from mahogany, it's got a nice smooth satin finish and a slim comfortable profile. The fingerboard is made from rosewood, it's been bound for durability and comfort, and it's been fitted with 20 frets and dot inlays. Just like the fingerboard, the bridge is also made from rosewood, and that's been fitted with a compensated saddle to ensure that intonation stays accurate. And up on the headstock you'll find 6 chrome die-cast tuners with stylish ebonite buttons. A subtle but great looking acoustic, the HD20S has been finished in a hard-wearing high-gloss lacquer. There's binding on the front and the back of the body, a lovely Washburn Heritage decal rosette, and to finish off the look, a tortoise shell scratch plate. Obviously, it is a fake, no tortoises will really harm making this guitar. So that was a quick look at the Washburn HD20S, a great value solid top Dreadnought, perfect for beginners and intermediates. As I mentioned earlier, it is currently on special offer at PMT while stocks last, so let's take a listen. So thanks for watching. For more information on all of our Washburn acoustic guitar deals, head over to pmtonline.co.uk, and seriously, there really are some huge savings to be had while stocks last. Make sure to check our Facebook page out, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. Give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you again soon.